Kinzer Hashmi, born 7th March 1997, is a Pakistani actress who works in Urdu television. She made her debut in 2014 with Adhura Milan and later on appeared in several serials. Hashmi is best known for portraying a grey role of Rashna in Hum TV's romantic drama Ishq Tamasha 2018, for which she was nominated at the Hum Award for Best Actress.